Started the stream. Hopefully nobody ends up scaring me too much. Especially
because... Wait, what are you playing?
I'm playing Sunhaven.
Oh.
So it's like, I might end up getting super focused on the game and then all of a sudden someone plays one of those really loud ones. I got bonked. No. My freebie that I keep because, you know, everyone loves freebies. How dare.
Okay.
Let me share the stream while letting people get past the ads if they aren't already. Copy link. Golden server or Jesse's server.
There you go. Have some confusion.
Oh god, this. I've seen it already.
Just, I don't know how the hell they did it, but I want to learn how to do shit like that.
Ah, I was given the sing a bit while I was sharing my stream. What song? I like big butts and I cannot lie. Them other brothers can't deny. I don't know the whole...
I'm a failure.
Thank you. That's perfectly appropriate for what I was doing there. No. Shoko's in chat. She's like, no, God, no.
Me am failure.
I'm a failure.
After all that hard work. Sorry, y'all, mate.
Sorry, Mom. God, I've been
falling for a long time.
It's not like the Goblin Eyes booze. Goblin Eye.
Oh, they do.
Oh, they do.
Oh, oh, they have,
oh, they
to,
have
die,
to die then.
Then.
Thank you for testing the reverb.
No.
Yes, I am.
Alright,
that's beside the point. Next question.
Watch your profanity. This can't be as bad as the way I had it. Okay.
I will not watch my profanity. Azur is also in chat.
Watch your profanity.
I will not watch my fucking profanity.
Watch your profanity.
Is my profanity supposed to do something special? Yes, I am listening. Something like a fart on the wind. Oh my goodness. I have been booped. Okay, let me go ahead and deal with this. Oh yeah. So, last night... I got booped again. Last night, I ended up meeting the fairy cow mother.
You wanna excuse yourself?
I apparently met the fairy cow mother.
Yeah, I heard you. I just want to unhear it.
Well, I can make you hear it again.
No. please, dear God, no. Not like this. Please stop.
Rainstorm. Chocolate rain.
Okay, so, apparently... Apparently anywhere okay, means absolutely anywhere. Okay, no, that's,
Also, yes, I have made the mistake of opening a monster when I've got only a couple hours before I'm supposed to go to bed. For maximum sleep for work. Don't worry, I won't regret it until the morning. Main reason I'm not streaming tonight. Yeah, I understand. Alright. Oh yeah. I need to go feed this fucker that's in front of my farm. This damn snackoon is keeping me from using the, one exit from my farm. Got a temp crown today. 2 weeks before I get the real deal. Temp crown? You referring to teeth or something else, Azor? Ah, for the teeth. Okay. This fat fucker. Move your ass. Thank you. Now I may come and go as I please from my farm. Only changeling needs to take better care of his fangs. Yeah, I can relate to that. The difference is, I'm not going into that. Because I do need to as well. I've already got some permanent damage to my teeth from not doing the best that I can. Actually try to sleep for a bit to see how I am later tonight for eating dinner. Nice sick and toxic. Alright, good night, Shoka.
Boink.
It seems that I must sell the E-like thing in the Duorado for the moment. Sorry, it's called a banana. Okay, get that spooky silk mushroom. Spectre slime, torn pages, some silk logs. Neither of those go in there. Okay. There we go. The berries. And I need to put the Snackoon plush in my house. Also, Azor, I am letting you know, some of those sound alerts are actually very, very loud. They are more meant for when I'm playing spooky games. Just as a heads up, they are only the only sound alerts that I changed were for the bits. So, just giving you a heads up. Oh my god, I actually take damage. Okay, so we've got it there. Oh yeah, that's it. I totally didn't just take some damage because of my mistake. Me, I just keep overshooting. There we go. I find it interesting that I still take 30 damage per time I fall in the water. Looks like the Dorado is serving a purpose. Okay. For the worse.
It isn't for those who get sick easy, that's for sure. What were you doing crawling through them, anyways?
A couple of jerks wouldn't let me into the city.
Oh yeah? Let me guess. Darius, right? He loves keeping the city free of outsiders, or whatever. So they wouldn't let you into the city, huh? I know a heap of garbage when I smell one. And trust me, that's a big ol' heap of garbage.
I really need to meet Dennis.
What? The Moon Dragon? I've heard he's a pretty cool-looking guy, but the guards won't let you in if you're an outsider. But you know what? Forget Darius and his royal lackeys. Let's get you in front of the dragon.
You're gonna help me?
Why?
What's up?
No, sorry. That was a nice musical section. Here, take this as a token of our friendship. Here's $5.
What game are you playing?
Legend of Zelda.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Doing the fucking randomizer. The fuck, this shit can get weird.
I can tell.
Well, because you need help. I can't leave you hanging. Besides that, it'll be fun. All you have to do is become a citizen of Withergate. Just do that, and then Darius will have to let you stay. Then you have to convince Minos, but that's easy. Just kiss his hooves. That guy loves his groveling subjects. How do I become a citizen? Just get a place to live. The apartments always have vacancies, because someone is always being kicked out. What now?
Hey, kid. If you pay me $10, I'll give you a $50 bill. I feel like I'm getting scammed, or I'm about to take an incredibly fake bill, but who cares? I need money.
I'm friends with the landlord. Well, except he sort of hates me. But don't worry, I can help you get hooked up.
Well, you're the man.
Nah, don't thank me. You're just trying to heed the call of adventure, right? No one has a right to stand in your way. Hold on, let me grab something so none of the guards recognize you. Here you go. Put this on.
Alright.
There you go. One premium monster disguise. Made it myself.
Are you sure this thing will work?
Trust me. With that trusty disguise on, you're as good as visible to the guards. Just walk fast and keep close to me.
Lead the way.
Alright, just follow me. It's slobber. This guy can talk forever. But don't worry, I'll handle this. You just act natural, alright?
Hey, Donovan. You didn't see an outsider out here, did you?
Outsider? I don't know what you mean, big guy.
Outsider tried to get into the city earlier. Darius had the guard throw him out. They say you'll get a big reward if you can catch the outsider and try to sneak back in.
Oh, yeah? Well, there's no outsider over here. You should look somewhere else.
Huh? Who's your new friend? I haven't seen them before.
Ah, them? They're not new. This is, Swap Feet.
Swap Feet, huh? I've never seen them before. Is this another one of your tricks?
Oh, come on. Swap Feet's lived in Withergate forever. Hey, Swap Feet, you remember that time we played against each other in Switcheroo? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, I totally beat you.
Yeah, good times.
Yeah, well, if you see the affair, you better tell me. I want that reward.
Swamp Feet? Sorry, it's best I could come up with on the spot. Come to think of it, I don't actually know your name, do I? You can call me Donovan.
I'm Snick.
Snick, huh? Nice to meet you. But, let's keep going before Slobbert figures out you're just wearing paper bag. Good idea.
Let's go.
That's right, get out! Told you not to get slime in the carpets, pal!
Alright, looks like there's a vacancy. Let's go.
Oh my god, okay. Having cord troubles here.
You first, Donovan, my man. There is a ghostly knight in front of the gate. Lovely. What does a bum like you want, Donovan?
Yo, Flemmit. Just wanted to inquire about one of your world-famous apartments. My friend Snake here is in need of a place to stay.
Yeah, does your friend have any tickets?
Well, probably not enough for an apartment, but...
Then forget about it!
Don't be like that, Flem. How about this? You give Snake a loan for the apartment, and I'll give you my limited edition Dinus plushie.
Wait, what? You actually got one of Arianella's limited edition run of Dinus plushies?
Sure do, and it can all be yours if you help Snake out.
God damn it. I hate that you got me with that.
And it can all be yours. Are you fucking serious?
Alright, fine. You got a deal, mutt. But you better be good on your word. I'll go get an apartment set up for them. You two stay right here. See, what did I tell you?
I don't know what to say.
Nah, it's cool. Thing is, I kinda don't actually have that limited edition Dinus plushie anymore. So, before Flemmet gets back and turns me into snake food, I'm gonna go hide.
I owe you a lot.
Don't mention it.
No, literally, don't mention it. Maybe Flemmet will forget, I promise. Uh-oh, here he comes. Now, gotta run, Snake, but I'll catch you around sometime, alright? Man, where'd that bum go? Oh well, you're my new tenant, right? Come on, follow me. I'll give you the grand tour real quick. After you.
I hate how slow I am in these. It's like I'm so much faster than this. Why, game? You are tormenting me here.
Here she is, nice and clean after I kicked that last jerk out. You can have this unit on loan, but that means you aren't a real citizen until you pay your debt off to me. Okay, how much do I owe? This is one of the cheaper units, so I'd say you owe 2,000 tickets. Sounds fair, thanks. Yeah, well, just make sure you follow up and you pay in full. I don't like bums in my apartment. Come on, kid, I'll show you the rest of the building. Probably the only reason the paper bag would work with how my character is dressed is because of the tail. This here's the rooftop, not much up here but a whole lot of junk and stuff. No one ever comes up here, so frankly feel free to do whatever you want, just don't make a mess. Is this a farm? Farm schmarm, do whatever you want, like I said. We also got a basement, but nothing is down there but the sewer, so I wouldn't bother ever going down if I was you. Alright, that concludes the grand tour. Just keep quiet, pay off your loan, and we'll be golden. Especially once that bum mutt gives me the Dinus plushie. Yeah, but that's between me and Donovan. Oh, and kid, take that bag off your head. You look ridiculous. Right. With a monster flare, it has a crafting table of its own. Must have all sorts of new crafting recipes on it. Let's check it out. Please don't turn me into a marketable plushie. No. Ah. Thank you.
I still love that a shark that runs around on land sounds like a seal when you pet it. Okay, I got a lot of stuff. Oh, I had never noticed that about the crafting recipes for the monster area. The fact that they take health instead of mana or anything else. Apartment home. Home sweet home. Yes. Thank you. Rooftop farm. As per usual, put all my crafting stuff up here. Kraken kale or Kraken kale? I'm a lumberjack and I don't care.
Get over here, fish.
It's an ancient Amari totem. I caught a shadow tuna. Found out, I can't remember if it was this morning or yesterday after I got home from work. Apparently my sister brought up how tired I've been lately to my stepmother's mom.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And she's like, well, if he's... maybe he should think about taking some iron pills. Because one of the things that my family has a bit of an issue with is iron content in our blood. I don't have it nearly as bad as, I think my brother was. I don't have it as bad as someone in my family, but it's still a bit of an issue. And I'm just like, yeah, I gotta remember to take my multivitamin. And then it's like, oh wait, I haven't taken my multivitamin for today. Let me go take that now. But it's like, yeah, it's not a good thing to have to sit there and be like, alright, gotta remember to take the pills. I forget that low iron content can cause people to be tired as well. I also haven't been able to have a lot of my steaks lately. Or red meats in general, rather.
Yeah, I got you. Thank you.
Alright, I have almost 500 tickets. Nice. I need adamant ore in order to make the monster furnace. Why do I need to have so many rocks and so much health? I have 100. No, I do not have 100. Go down to the sewers. Is it the sewers or outside of Withergate itself that the mines are? Oh, because I'm not actually a citizen. I don't get the discount. How dare you, Ur? The Withergate General Store. Flemmet runs everything. So expensive. Just got razor stock. Yeah, I got razor stock and sucker stone. So. Eggplant, snappy, two melon, and.
Rooftop farm.
Okay. Toss that. These up in here. Two melon, snappy, eggplant, demon. Why do I have 15 moon plant seeds? I only grabbed 10. Hmm. Oh Jesus.
I had to do something. It was getting too quiet.
I mean, I understand, but that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Put in there, this in there. Boom, put it in, boom, boom. Gotta go back to Sunhaven so I can take care of my farm there. Drop a whole bunch of stuff off. I don't like farming in the winter.
But why is that? Is everything frozen?
Yeah, the stuff freezes in ice blocks.
Oh god.
And I hate it. Wait, what the fuck? Why is there... Bernard, what are you doing? No, you're busy, but do you have time for requests? What do you need? Ronald and Mari, the tavern owners, are planning to prepare a large soup for the festival's dinner's main course. However, we've reached a bit of predicament. It was that obvious, wasn't it? You're correct, of course. We're short ingredients for the soup. We're hoping we can count on you to deliver what Ronald and Mary need. Yep, have to get the ingredients called in. Anything. What do they need? Probably some shit that I'm already growing. Let's see. 45 noodles, 15 eggs, 15 potatoes, and 15 mushrooms. Well, I can take care of the mushrooms now. But everything else is gonna have to fucking wait. Is a whole lot of culture.
Violence. We need violence. That's all it is.
Yes. Not enough violence.
Yes, and maybe a little bit of extra violence. If you catch my meaning.
Quite.
Alright, I need an ancient angel quill and a bronze dragon relic, and then that fishing bundle is complete. And here, have these fish.
What's wrong?
Kai was attacked by a group of monkeys.
But why? Why would you allow this to happen?
I didn't allow it. He did. I am mildly annoyed. I need to get 45 noodles made. The fuck do I need to make noodles now? I'm going to assume it's flour. How the hell am I gonna get... I just realized, how the hell am I gonna get freaking eggs? I don't have chickens. Baker station, noodles. One wheat gets turned into a thing of noodles. How much wheat do I have? 65. Perfect. Baker station. Make noodles. Oodles of noodles. Okay. Perfect. I'm gonna jam it up.
Fucking hydrate, damn you.
Oh, hold on, I need to go get a bottle of water. Because I'm not opening another can of Monster.
So please hold for a moment.
Return with bottle of water.
Nut.
Yes, I know I'm nuts. That's beside the point.
Alright. And perfect. Okay. So now I need to figure out how dare you boot me. Hey, Nightrose. What?
Just how dare you boot. Oh, hi, Nightrose.
Where have you? Oh, hey, it's Nightrose.
That had the same energy as that one TikTok. I'm gonna kill the next person I see, I swear to God.
Hello, hi, I'm so happy to see you.
It's fine, Nightrose.
Tired of the cord.
Have a little bit of money left in all of my monies. We need more money. All right. No trees are going to be growing in front of my frickin' barn's doors. Yay, I've got 4 milk. I has a cow.
Ooh, apple pen.
God damn.
I have pen. I have a pineapple. Pineapple pen.
Hello, are you here to visit me? My name's Snake, yes, I am. My name is Caspera. I'm the youngest kid to ever be invited to Demon King's castle. Nice. Dr. Hobson Barley. Right. What exactly do you do here? Do I look like an advisor to you? It's not my job to answer your questions. Well, if you're not an advisor, then what is your job? Do you prefer a crowded jail cell or a solitary cage hanging from a ceiling? Oh, never mind. I'll surprise you. It's the least I can do. I gave him a glass of pure water. He did not appreciate it.
Really?
Yeah, Darius does not like water, apparently.
How does he not appreciate some high-quality H2O?
I have no idea. I was gonna check out the mines. How's everyone in chat doing? Time for spooky. He is spooky. Tis a spooky season.
Not.
Doing good? Alright. Meanwhile, Toxic's over here nutting in chat.
You know, as you do.
Been playing Minecraft? Nice. Well, since I can't go into the Glowrite cave at the moment. I can't get half the stuff I need right now. Which isn't infuriating at all. Hey, Donovan. Demons and ghosts are normal. Demons and ghosts are normal around here, but someone from Sunhaven? That's new. I'm Donovan, by the way. Wait, how can you tell that I'm from Sunhaven? It's written all over your face. See on your forehead right here? Right there? It says, kick me, I'm from Sunhaven. Just messing with you, Snake. Saw you come in from the sewer entrance. That only goes to Sunhaven. So it wasn't hard to figure out. Alright. Apparently, Tally needs tape. Any spooky pets? I mean, I have the flaming shark. Got some other stuff, too. But they're all in Sunhaven right now. Shark's the only one that's on me right now. I'm glad I get paid to literally craft anything. I got a globfish. Ninja! How's it going? It's not going too bad for me. Ninja is in my chat.
I thought you were answering his question for him. How's it going? It's not going bad. It's going good.
It's not that too right, bad.
Ninja.
Right? You're going to agree with me.
Could you imagine the gall I would have to be
you are having like a good time
whether you like it or not. This just in, local streamer decides to intimidate his fans into having a good time. In other news, the reverb still works.
Oh,
Sharkburn. Sharkburn.
I've got a room with a view.
No, I did not want to pick that up. Damn it. Oh, hey, I don't have to water anything today. Just check the final update to Sonic Frontiers, and yeah, here's my reaction in Sound Alert.
What? What the fuck?
Fair enough. Downside is I do have to still go back to Sunhaven so I can get rid of the ice blocks on the plants there. That's not what I wanted. Bubbles. And of course, most farming games, there's no farming at all in the winter, other than farming for materials in the mines. So honestly, I'm kind of happy about that change of pace in this game. Come greenify the city. What a cute slogan. That is not a cute slogan. Toxic's being cute.
Wait, what? Yeah, I'm just kind of fucking sitting there, aren't I?
Yeah. Occasionally making noise because of the game you're playing.
Yeah.
Watch your profanity.
I will not watch my profanity.
I happen to watch my profanity very fucking closely. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I've got your pony just sorry, wrong one. She used the wrong this wrong sound alert apparently. Also, I have reactive images on, so that's why.
I'm showing up. Yeah.
Yeah.
You are watching a master at work.
Yes, I am totally a master. And not an idiot trying to figure out what to do next.
One of these days we'll figure this shit out.
I mean, I totally know exactly what I'm doing at all times. I got something called a permaid.
Oh no.
That is terrifying sounding. Half cat, half mermaid. I said you'd probably watch the master at work. Okay, I have completely cleared off the entire area up here. And this will be the last rock. There we go. Down to the apartment hole. Yes.
Yeah, it is getting fucking late, isn't it?
A wee bit, yes. I will probably finish this day and then do one more day and then I'll be going to bed. Kinda got a late start for this stream. My own fault, because I forgot to eat something earlier. Ooh. If I go back and grab the admin door, I can actually have a monster furnace made. Yes. To the sewer.
I think I'm gonna finish up this dungeon and go to bed. I'm getting kind of tired too.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go ahead and say goodnight.
Alright, goodnight.
Later.
Thanks for joining. Oh, he left. Snappy seeds. I need to take them back with me.
Oh, I've got the heat fruit already turned in. Aww.
Okay.
Fish. All right, good to know. I can go ahead and turn those in. Dumbo octopus.
Hello, Covington. Any rewards?
Yes. Yes. Ooh, magic fertilizer. Yeah. Very nice. I don't need this for this, do I? Nope. Cool. Double fish is cute. Yes, yes it is. It's like one of those hot dog octopuses. There we go. Oh, we'll take care of that later. Thank you for the follow, unpronounceable name. Appreciate it. Zombie powder. Okay. Hello, zombie powder. Welcome to my stream. Let's see. Ooh. Oh, I'm on the wrong tab. Like, fishing, yes! No, I'm an idiot. I got farming, not fishing. So how you doing tonight, zombie powder? As I accidentally eat a, water? A glass of pure water. Oh, I've got the rice, or that, not the rice, the noodles on me. Speaking of rice noodles. I need to stop hitting that when I'm trying to fish. I just caught another 3 of the Dumbo Octopi. Oh my goodness, that's funny. He's got a large pickup radius. I guess all of my money is going to end up being in fish. F for fishing. That was unfortunate. Say something outrageous. The real thing starts from level 350. Skills 78, level 75 max. So level 70 across the board? Because the highest level you can attain for these is 75, if I recall what my friend said. I think that one was new. Did I just glitch the game? Oh no, I think I glitched the game. Oh no, I can't reach that one. No. Oh well. Dead Eyes ready. Love Sunhaven, play it quite a bit. Ah, yes. I've been enjoying it a lot. My friends recently found it. My friends Blitz and Toxic, they recently found it and got me into it. And then I got my daughter and my another friend of mine into it recently as well. I have been enjoying this more than I enjoyed Stardew Valley. And I enjoyed the shit out of Stardew Valley. I still need to go through and complete the JoJo or JoJo Cola run. JoJo Mart run. Whatever it's called. Oh, shoot me. Toss that in there. Sort this. I need to get access to the mines. Oh well. For the moment. Actually, after this in-game day, I'm probably gonna go ahead and call it. Because it is late where I am at, and I do have work in the morning. But I have it set for the 40 minutes per day, so there's still some time left. Move the cute Dumbo octopi. Poor thing is an extremely common. Alright, so I'll be getting page 78, so that's going to double what I have. I've still got days left on my, plant. How many days? 5 days. Two days, 3 days, 6 days. Lovely. Beto fish. Ooh, I got a living jelly. I don't think I have that yet in the museum. Tickets. Well, that was unfortunate. Come on, spawn more fish. There we go. Yeah, the fish aren't spawning very quickly here. Yay, I have my monster furnace. Now then, what do I need? Eventually, I will move all of the plant stuff out of here. Because this is not where I want to have all of my things for planting. 10 dead stone and some refined metal. Fuck. Wait. I don't need any kind of heat source or anything like that. I just need refined metal and dead stone and dead heavy stone. Well, do I have enough dead heavy stone? Feels to line up beautifully, and it's amazing. Thank you.
Yeah, I just kind of did that real quick because I needed to get all the different plants that I could planted for the museum. And for as much cash as I can make in this town.
I do not have enough dead heavy stone for the enhanced sunite pickaxe. I will have to fix that next time. Go to sleep with some pure water. Alright. And I hope everyone enjoyed. Let's see, is there anyone who is currently live? There's a few people. Most of them I can't raid. Is there anyone else playing Sunhaven? Then we'll go ahead and raid out to someone. Ooh. Am I able to raid out this person? Let's try it. Rose E. Hip. Is it two P's or one? It's two. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope to see you guys next time. And hopefully the Phasmo stream happens tomorrow night.
Bye!
Give me a second.